There's something called artist license. That's when an artist can decide to take another route in a painting, or just decide to do something in a painting that might be different than was originally expected. And I've decided to take away all the shadows that I had put in for the trees and actually make the sun point from a different direction, because I realized that the sun wouldn't be able to shine through all of those trees to make the shadows. And so I decided to have the sun come from this direction, coming here. So the shadows will not be coming across the lawn this way. If they went any place, they would be going that way. So that leaves this long expanse of green open. So what I decided to do was to make a triangular architecture armature for the piece. And this would be the top of the triangle, and that means I would have to put something here, and the triangle would go this way.